Operational report. Submarines detected. Oh, crud. Three PT boats lost. Well, that's three victory points gone. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. Detection. Detection. Spotting report. Spotting report. Kill credit. Spotting report. Base forces moved by air. Crash. Repairs complete. Expansions. Refit begins. Ah, good. More my divisions upgrade. 28th Bravo and Charlie upgrade. Aircraft in the pipeline. Conversions. Sadly, Halibut is lost. Reinforcement, Singapore and Victoria. Collision check. No collision today. Submarine check. I think all the damaged submarines are returning. Yes. Oh no. This one's not damaged. Pintado, almost home. In fuel check. Looks like Chipper, Kavala, Gunnel, and Sea Cat and Chivo all need to return. At Naha, Bogota is... Was it repaired? Yeah, I guess we refuel and rearm. Back to Shikoku Station you go. Oh, lucky day. Kubera is ready at Iwo Jima. Off to Chiba Station. Remember, always reset for Manila because that gives us a little bit of cushion. If something goes wrong, we can always jump into Iwo Jima or Naha without running out of fuel. Lots of damaged submarines in Manila. Okay. These are going to take a while. Well, I'll drop that one in. This is badly damaged. It still only takes 5 days to repair very serious damage like that. And Diodon, there we are. Tusk heading out for Shikoku Station. Oops, forgot. The first order of business should have been to take the ships under repair and turn off the upgrades since a few of them started their refit. Singapore, we have more reinforcements. The tankers are pretty, well, that's not bad. Loading 71% in 1 day, that's not bad at all. So we should be probably able to sail today. Also, we can finish juggling our carriers, air groups, onto them. Any other reinforcements? Some of these we were waiting to rest. No, these were... What happened to these guys? These are the transports. Yeah, we upgraded them yesterday, and none of them are repaired. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, some of these aircraft, air groups, need to go back onto carriers. Now that the Spitfires are here, the Mustangs are heading to Manila. All the groups have been formed up. All we're doing is we're all keyed upon. I guess I should just name this lead. Thank you. Name this lead. Yeah, when it leaves port, everyone else follows behind. Tarakan, all the ones that we left port. Okay. New Zealanders. Now, do I want to upgrade? Let me see if I want to maximize this air to 100. It's only a 7-plane contingent, but yeah, I could upgrade it to 100 planes on one of the American carriers, but I don't think I have 100 pilots. We could upgrade with one of these Barracudas or Dauntlesses. There's plenty of Dauntless to use. So I think I will at least upgrade to a larger amount. A 7-plane contingent isn't worthwhile. Okay. Let's fly over to Intrepid. Intrepid, let's see, can we make it up to 100? Oh, Intrepid already has a squadron of Seafire. We upgraded to we expanded to 100. So we'll expand these guys to 100 tomorrow after these guys leave. Also, there's a squadron of Hellcats here. Oh yeah, these are the ones that we wanted to... Well, okay, I guess transfer. I don't... No, nothing's in range. Let's see, can we transfer? Is there room? No, there's no room on the Intrepid. Now, we'll just head over to Manila and we'll upgrade, we'll resize tomorrow. Yeah, we wanted to use up all the Commonwealth pilots. Oh, but there's still a damaged plane here. Oh, crud. Oh, well, hopefully it'll be repaired by tomorrow. And we're taking another Australian squadron of Spitfires over to Legazpi. Legazpi, another group. Oh, okay, this was yesterday. These are the AOs. They refueled. Let's just disband into the dock. Manila, no new arrivals. Apari, we're still sending base forces up by plane. There's a, oh, here's another squadron of night fighters. All right, let's put on the tanks. They're rested, no fatigue. Let's send them up to where's how far can we get them? We moved all the night fighters up to Tokoyama, but I don't think these have enough range to get up there. Hell, these guys don't have much range to go anywhere. Can they? This is pathetic. These guys, oh, they can barely make it up to Naha, and this is with drop tanks, and they can barely get up to Naha. Okay, well, let's go as far as we can. I'll go Nago. Right, we can't even get to Japan. At Naha, the Mustangs have rested. No, they aren't. They're still resting. Fatigue is 4. The Seafires have taken over combat air patrol duties, so we'll send these Mustangs on to Karume as soon as they're fully rested. We had... Oh, the transport group. Okay, the damaged AK. Let's see what happened. See, this one, there's nothing we can do to repair it. Absolutely nothing. So we may as well sail her out of here. But the Luther Kelly... Oh, Luther Kelly is worthless as well. So both of these transports, a 7 and a 10. Okay, well, we'll form them up and we'll try to send them down to... That's just horrible. Horrible. Look at that. Look at that. No, we'll... Okay, we'll send them to Manila and we'll make sure we go out the long way. Come out to here. And then down. That'll work, right? Yeah, that'll work. We'll send them both along that way. If they get sunk, they get sunk. Too bad, so sad. I'm not even sending any escorts. I'm gambling that two lone ships should be able to evade any air attack. I don't know about submarines, but they'll just have to take their chances. No air activity over Okinawa. We didn't attack Fusan yesterday. I wonder if it... Well, let's assume it's bad weather. Regardless, just in case it wasn't bad weather. Yeah, we get this... I don't know what the hell this message is. We're going to relaunch the attacks. At least the aircraft all... Their fatigue went down, so there's only one Liberator squadron that cannot participate in this attack. Everybody else is going. I'm not positive, but I think the recon did go over the target yesterday. Okay, we're gonna set up a new a fresh squadron, a well-rested squadron. So let's hope we can keep that detection level up high enough, get the attack out. I tried to sneak some engineers onto Okishoto yesterday, but I guess the AI won't let us fly if there's too much fighter activity over the base. Okay, I'm going to try again here to Okishoto. Now, I'm going to have to bring... I'm going to send a fighter group. Ah, we'll use a fighter bomber. Do we have any fighter bombers? Yeah, we do. These guys have good range. Let's use a fighter bomber. Let's go ground combat, sure. Long range air patrol. It's range of 6 only. So it's within normal range. You don't even need drop tanks or anything special. That's great. Let's see now. So there with combat air patrol over there, I think the transports will fly. Ikishima, oh, still repairing. And Tsushima, we know, is fully repaired. Let's find some fighters for Fusan. Yesterday, even though the bombers didn't fly, see the fighters assigned to ground, they still flew. Something they must have flown because their fatigue is so high. Well, not so high, but high. Okay, I will assign. We have the fireballs, 100 of them, and 75 Thunderbolts and Mustangs are going out. That 250 aircraft from this base alone assigned. And also another squadron of Corsairs from Fukuoka, just to make sure we get some protection over there. At the front, the AI tried. Last night he bombed quite a bit. See, and the night fighters just transferred into Tokuyama, and they didn't fly. There was no interception at all. So I'm hoping tonight they'll do better. We're short fighters. Let's get a couple of guys in here. Oh, we're still short. Okay, we have 44 planes and only 43 pilots. So let's make sure we get a couple more. Right. The minesweepers, we came from Tokuyama, tried to come across to Hiroshima. We bumped a couple of motor defense launches, and I guess somehow we ended up back here in Oita. Well, we're going to send them again. We want to go to Hiroshima. There are mines here. We'd like to sweep them. Plus, we'd like to repair the ships. There's a couple of them took some damage when they bumped into the motor launches. These guys don't have guns, but they should be able to fight their way through. I mean, they have guns, and it should be almost better than a motor launch, a 40 millimeter and a 20 millimeter. They're not great for sure, but Hiroshima. There's nothing to build here. Check on the infantry. Fatigue and disruption. Ooh, it's getting ugly there. 39. But the enemy only has 6 units left. I think we can wipe them out this turn. So let's go one more turn of deliberate attack. Armor as well. Let's check. Yeah, it's not pretty, but it's not bad. Not bad. And artillery is doing well too. Okay, nothing to change here. The fighters, Hiroshima was attacked yesterday, and the fighters defended well. Not nearly as many as we'd like, but hey, they did okay. They did a couple hundred on here. They did okay. Over at Fukuyama, the important part here. Oops, we got artillery. No. Fukuyama, the division upgraded. Okay, so we turn off the upgrade. Now this one is in rest. Now we can rebuild everybody. Fantastic. I'm not sure we want to move over to. There's nothing that's going to happen over here. We're going to wipe them out, so we're going to be late. We're not even going to get there. So I don't think it's worthwhile trying to march over. We'll just stay here and help build the base. The 25th Infantry, by the time you guys get there, it's going to be done anyway. Well, we'll let them go. These guys, unfortunately, didn't upgrade. See, they upgraded the combat engineer squads, but not the rifle squad. So they got to stay here for another. Well, I don't think any of them upgraded, have they? Nope. 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 So it's definitely another 3 turns here, as each fragment, it's not a fragment. Each component. It's 1/3 of a division. Each component upgrades. All right. Okuyama was bombed a few times yesterday. Got hits, but we're still chugging along, building because we have so many engineers here. Okay, I'm gonna change this into an anti-submarine warfare patrol instead. The PT boats at Fukuoka detected submarine activity. So I want to move them back to here. Maybe we can kill this thing. I'll try for it. We're gonna try for it. The PT boats went out and got sunk. Three of them got sunk. I don't think we got any. Let's double check. We didn't get any of the enemy. And he got three of ours. That was not a very good day. So I'm not gonna try that again. I'm gonna take the PT boats. We're just gonna repair right now. Disband and repair. At Kanoya, we finally unloaded everything. Well, not everything. These piss at fuel amounts aren't going to be unloaded. I am okay. Where's the lead? Lead is taking off, heading back. Everybody's following her. It seems okay. It seems like it's working. The route we're taking is over the islands and then down. By taking the shallow route, I think that the AI tends to keep the submarines out in the deeper water. I don't think the AI wants to put wants likes to mess around with submarines in shallow waters too often. So that's not a bad route. The one that the AI has chosen, we're gonna go down past Daito Shoto and back to Legazpi. I'm dropping off a bunch of fast destroyer transports here, part of my just in case measure. I'll be using them to drop troops into this hex and places like this, maybe over here and here and here as well, to keep the enemy from retreating out of these bases into the hinterlands. The troops disembarked and are now unpacking. Another 2,900 or so assault value, let's say 2,500 assault value, trying to get to the front. In the Bonins, the cruisers, Richmond and Raleigh managed to kill another. Bulmer, one major and the rest is minor. I think we'll try to repair it at Iwo Jima. Back you go, get some fuel. These guys are just going to stay. We'll continue our patrol up here and back. Just in case patrol. Here's the other cruisers. They're back. Holy cow. All kind of dinged up a little bit. Let's disband and repair. In general, I'm not putting too many of the ships into pier side or repair ship status. They're just staying here. It's going to take longer to repair this way, if they can at all. But I'd rather have these ships ready to move at a moment's notice than having them trapped in pier. They came back, they've rearmed. Okay, now they've sucked from the submarines. So we need to make sure our submarine and destroyer tender is reloaded. The transport has arrived here, and these guys are still loading. Can you believe that? Still trying to suck out a few more supplies. Well, I could just go. That's all right. We're not in a real rush. We'll load. We'll load. Okay, the transports are here. We're going to send them back down towards. We're going to do a meet and follow. So we've come out and around and about. That's fine. These guys are going to do the same. Let's see if they can make it. Let's stop right here, because we just don't know. I just don't know when that convoy might leave. They might fill up with supplies and leave right away. Here are the transports heading out to Pearl Harbor and Cristobal. We're quiet. Yes, we're quiet in the Marianas. We're quiet at Pearl Harbor. On Midway Island, the bombers have recovered. We're sending them on to Kurume. There's now room on Kurume. We're going to bring in a couple more squadrons from San Francisco. Los Angeles, a couple of more tankers have returned. Disband and repair. These, well, you know, for the amount of, we'll just wait for all of them to load. These guys are doing a good job. We might even be loaded this turn. San Francisco, the group has, we finished loading. Okay, now we've got 96 ships in here. Got to make sure we break it down so that we don't crash into each other and collide all god-awful collisions. There seems to be 123,000 at San Francisco, so we're going to form another transport group, loading supplies. Checking on the ships heading over to Panama. They're running, most of them are running full speed, still not taking any damage that I can see on their engines. So if all they do is burn a little bit more fuel, that's fine. That's fine. Burn the fuel. But the ships aren't damaged. The last one, we're going to try to kick up into full speed. No, we're going to... Silversides encounters motor torpedo boats, but does not fire. We have some kind of encounter up here. The transports on their way, on their egress, run over a submarine. It fires two torpedoes at a destroyer. But they hit it 34 times in return. She should be dead. Should be dead. The minesweepers run over a midget submarine at Fukuoka. Attack. Two minor hits. I don't think they killed it. They just don't have enough weapons. They reload and attack multiple times, but they just don't have enough weapons. Night attack on the minesweepers. The night fighters are up, finally. We shoot down one Betty. Catfish fires a torpedo spread, kills a submarine. Air raid, the minesweepers are attacked at Fukuoka. This is going to hurt. Uh-oh, he brought a lot. He brought a lot. He's going to get through on this one. We defend with 2, 3, almost 400 fighters. We shoot down 10, 20, almost 30. Air raid on the task force at Fukuoka, 5 nails, 3 are shot down. Air raid on Fusan, the 28th Division, it's still alive! It's alive! We have 13 enemy interceptors, but we also brought... We didn't bring anybody. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I must have been one of the. Who shot down the enemy fighter? Oh well. We take damage. One Mitchell destroyed. We pound the 28th Division gets hit hard. 28th. Oh, the field anti-aircraft, I think. I think it's Field Anti-Aircraft Company. We bomb 12 interceptors, no escorts, so we lose 3 more. Where are those fighter bastards? Now you show up! Oh, you pricks! We bomb. The gun company gets hit again. Another big raid. Massive raid on the 28th. No enemy defenders. Huge, huge. I wonder if, I can't be bothered to count. Close to 1,000, I'd say. Close to 1,000 plane raid. The 28th is really hit badly. Good stuff. Let's kill this thing. The 56th anti-aircraft battalion bombed. Two guns. Destroyed. Only one unit left. Oh, 20 troops and two guns. So that's just a sliver remaining on Fusan. Air raid, Tokiyama, 28 Bettys. Eight shot down. Air raid, off both sides from Fusan and from Tokyo, I think. That's a pretty big, that's the biggest raid we've seen in a long time at Oita. We intercept with over 200 fighters, shoot down 37. Air raid, Tokiyama, 9 Francis and some Ki-94s, 7 shot down. Tokiyama, under attack again, 17 aircraft, 6 are shot down. Oh, sorry, 2 are shot down, but one Hellcat is lost. Those Franks, pretty good fighters. Air attack on the task force at Nago, so he's going after the PT boats again with Peggy. 8 shot down. Air raid, Oita. 20 aircraft, Oscars and Nates, 7 shot down. Air raid Singapore on the base force, 9 Peggies, 2 are shot down, no hits. Air raid base force again, 12 Peggies, 8 shot down, no hits. The minesweepers are bombed again by Tsurugi, 5 out of 10 shot down. A second raid by Rex, these are float fighters, 3 out of 5 shot down. The minesweepers hit a different one. This is a different number. Different midget submarine. Still not enough firepower to kill it. They can fire. They can drop depth charges. Rearm. Drop some more. Rearm. It's just not bringing enough firepower to bear. I should have probably kept one of the patrol frigates or something with heavier anti-submarine weapons up here, but I didn't. I couldn't. Had to send them back with the transports because I didn't have enough escorts to go around otherwise. The transports have run right past the carriers again. Oh, jeez. The coordination with these guys is just terrible. Terrible. Hiroshima. My deliberate attack. 2,400 to 1. Come on. We should be wiping him out, right? He still manages to scratch out one of my squads. Yep. We've wiped him totally out. Okayama expands. Fukuyama expands. I think my next objective is going to be Takamatsu and Shikoku.